I love football. I love the aesthetics of football. I love the athleticism of football. I love the movement of the players, the antics of the coaches. I love the dynamism of the fans. I love their passion for their badge and their colour of their team and their country. I love the noise and the buzz and the electricity in the stadiums. I love the songs. I love the way the ball moves and ebbs and flows and the way a team's fortunes rise and fall through a game and through a season. But I love with football that it brings people together across religious divides, geographic divides, political divides. I love the fact that for 90 minutes in a rectangular piece of grass, people can forget, hopefully, whatever might be going on in their life and rejoice in this communal celebration of humanity. The biggest, diverse, invasive, all-pervasive culture that humankind knows is football. And I love the fact that at the altar of football, humankind can come and worship and celebrate.